You guys are nice.
I'm a big, what did you say? You got a what over there? I'm scared to ask. I have steps down to you, you know. This is very frightening here, having like marble steps and like just being able to, oh, didn't I go in there? I'm not going to go out there tonight. But I am curious to know what you yelled at me because it sounds funny. Like you sounded like you said, Jack Groban here, who's my father, and I don't think he's here. And I don't think he sounds like a woman. That would be a nice, like, if my dad is punking me and he's sitting in the front row with a wig going, Jack Groban here! Mickey Mouse? Hi, how are you? Hello. Look at all of you, my goodness. 12. Turn it off. I wasn't nervous until this very second. I was a theater guy growing up. I was a theater major in college and high school, and I love theater. I love musical theater, and I'm actually kind of working on a theater kind of record right now. But this is a song that has actually been both a film and a musical. It's a show called Once, which if you haven't seen it, I think it's toured through Raleigh or Charlotte, but I could be wrong. But it's a great, great show. They make a joke about me in the Broadway version of the show where the guy's like really going after this girl and he's like kind of moving, you know, too fast and she's putting him off and the guy goes, all right, listen. If you're feeling too randy, take a cold shower or put on a Josh Groban album. And I'm sitting in the audience, I'm just like, I didn't know I was such a boner killer. Sorry. I was like, I didn't know. Not that I want to be a boner maker, but you know what I mean. Like, somewhere in the middle would be nice. I didn't know that I was like the anti that. But it's a very romantic song, this song. I love them anyway, and I introduced them at the Tonys, and I recorded this song, and it's a very, very romantic song. So if there are couples in the audience, you know, this is your chance to undo that joke. I don't know. We'll see. But it's a beautiful song. This is called Falling Slowly.
Words fall through.